I was really scared, really worried about the chemotherapy because my image of chemotherapy was being really unwell with stomach issues, mouth ulcers. But I actually managed to go out for walks and meet people and was surprised that I coped relatively well.